they are very rust and pitting. The fork sliders are in very bad condition. What you need? I leave the second one for comparison. Now see how I remove it on the first fork slider. This is the entire process. This is the much better, but the shock absorber was too destroyed. And the final effect, it's not perfect, but so better like before.